While the large horned ceratopsian dinosaurs appear partway through the Cretaceous period, there are a number of relatives and presumed ancestors which appear earlier, from heterodontosaurs, which is thought to be related to the ceratopsians early in the ornithischian lineages, from Yinlong in the Jurassic period, which seems to be close to the ancestry of both the ceratopsians and the pachycephalosaurs, and Psittacosaurus, which, like the other species as well, was a small bipedal herbivore.